postgraduate diploma in business analytics is jointly offered by three premier institutes, IIM Calcutta, IIT Kharagpur and ISI Kolkata. You'll spend one semester in each institute and the final semester is an internship. The first semester you'll spend at ISI Kolkata, which will bring to the table its expertise on statistics and machine learning theories required for analytics. The second semester is in IIT Kharagpur, where you'll be learning technology aspects of analytics like algorithms and various ML models. The third semester is in IIM Calcutta, where you'll be learning the applications of analytics in various functional areas. The cherry on top is the fourth semester, which is an internship where you'll be spending up to 6 months in an industry applying hands-on what you've learned in these three semesters. The program was started in 2015 and is gaining interest among analytics enthusiasts. Because of the nature of its course structure, it produces a good talent pool and the placements are at par with top IIMs. With 4,000 to 5,000 students competing every year for about 60 seats, which, like I said, offer placements at par with top IIMs, this could even be considered a hidden gem for people interested in analytics. And no, this is not a backdoor to IIM Calcutta. This program does not take students through CAT exam. The PGDBA entrance exam is conducted every year around February with a syllabus of its own. I would say the main difference in syllabus from CAT exam would be calculus, linear algebra, etc. You would need to brush up your 11th and 12th maths for this. The exam consists of 50 questions, 25 quant, 15 verbal ability, 5 logical reasoning and 5 data interpretation questions. Like a regular MBA interview, you would be asked math questions in addition to current affairs, puzzles, etc. I will link my interview experience this year so you can have an idea of how the interviews go. If you are a CAT aspirant, check out this PGDBA for sure, but there is a similar option for you called PGPBA in IIM Bangalore. This program takes students through CAT and also has a similar course structure to PGDBA. So if you are an analytics enthusiast, these two options are a must to check out. If you have any queries regarding PGDBA or business analytics programs in general, please leave a comment. I'll try to answer all your queries. PGDBA. So if you are an analyst,
this program takes students through CAT and also has a similar program. This PGPBA takes students through CAT. This program takes students. I link my.